We are so excited to be joined by Jesse Lee Sofer, aka Jay Halstead of Chicago PD. Jesse, how excited are you for everyone to see this fall finale?
It's a very exciting episode. I think it's going to be really intense for the fans. It's a life or death situation for Halstead. He's in dire straits, so excited and worried about my character.
I was gonna say, your character is taking quite the risk there, helping out a previous case. Can you give us a little bit of background on what's about to happen?
A couple episodes ago, there was a case where we used facial recognition software, and it gave us the wrong suspect, and he ends up being murdered in prison. Jay can't let the case go because we all know Jay, you know, has this big heart, and he tries to take care of the man's family, and it could jeopardize the unit because we've kind of swept this case under the rug, and it goes all the way up to the superintendent of police. What ends up happening is the mom that Jay's trying to help out, he ends up being kidnapped with her.
Upstead has been trending, so she's actually the one who kind of discovers that you've been helping.
Yeah, Upton's character is always the one that's kind of pulling him back, reeling him in, and making sure that he kind of walks the line, because he does, you know, get himself involved in these situations where he's taking his work home, and you know, the two characters, Jay and Haley, they really trust each other and they rely on each other a lot. So this is gonna be a really tough episode for her character as well, because of how much she cares about Jay.
Can we expect you back after the fall finale?
I don't know, we'll see. There was a lot of corn syrup used in this episode. A lot of fake blood. So I don't know if he's gonna make it out of this one. I don't know. It bodes well that I'm talking to you right now, but we'll see.
All of us here in Pittsburgh are so excited to see your character go through whatever it is he's going to go through on Wednesday. Thank you so much for talking with us today.